I mean, that no man in his proper senses would marry Lydia on so slight a temptation as 100 a year during my life, and 50 after I'm gone.
That is very true, said Elizabeth. Though it had not occurred to me before. His debts to be discharged, and something still to remain. Oh, it must be my uncle's doings. Generous, good man, I'm afraid he has distressed himself. A small sum could not do all this.
No, said her father.